Mavericks, who's now dropped 8 on his old teammates. Well, not teammates. How about team? Walker Clippers Monday night.
Well, go out on a limb and say the Jazz are really going to look for him this half. He's got to put himself in the right position. But the Jazz
indicator is he's got a stress fracture in his shin, and he's out.
And trying to prevent some of that. I think one play ahead.
Liver's fifth point. Vando, space, nope. But he really grew into a low block power type of player as well. Sexton dishes for Lennon wide open. Marking in three. Oh, much needed.
There are the Gilmore cuts, but they're both doing a good job.
Yes! Taking a shot, T, in the second quarter here.
Now, and even if it's going to the free throw line.
In the third, a quick five for Kevin Knox's second. Mark it in three. Yes! Scores his first two. Played at Texas. Third year with Detroit. Cross-court pass up in. That shot will fall into the arms of Markkanen. The Jazz just need to get something going here.
They need to stop to score.
Markkanen three.
I don't think you'll get that as a reason for the Jazz dropping it here.